Good evening, YouTube. It's your man, George Page, a.k.a. The Perfect Sage, coming to you live on YouTube. And yeah, I'm going to be a hater today. I'm going to hate on this. Yeah, I don't like Amanda Nunes. I don't like the lying-ass queen. That's what it is. I don't like her. I mean, the shit she talk about that, oh, Cyborg was scared of her. But she almost got an ass whooped by Jermaine Duranamy. And I was hoping Jermaine Duranamy would whoop that ass. But the problem was that Jermaine, does not have takedown defense. I mean, you know, sometimes you obviously know she's going to take you down. You should have been prepared for that. You should have, did like Jose Masvidal did to Ben Askren. Get a good knee to that head and then be over with. But now the lion-ass queen, now she has defended her title. She's almost going to surpass, I think, Ronda Rousey and also Joanna Jędrzejczyk is having the most title defense as a champion. But like I said, the thing is, no one ever said champion forever, ever. Even Mike Tyson lost. You know, Muhammad Ali lost. Ronda Rousey lost. I mean, eventually somebody's going to get her, but right now, we don't know who it's going to be. Now, as you know, on the same card, Ardania knocked out Caitlin Vieira, who was supposed to be the next big title contender, out in the first round and, you know, with a straight KO. But I don't think Ardania is going to be the person going to do it. Let's talk about Julianna Pena, but Julianna Pena spent too long sitting out on maternity leave. Her shot is done. They were hoping Holly Holm was, but, you know, Holly Holm, she's part of the cursed Wicked John gym, so, you know, that was going to happen. And then, you know, we don't know if there's going to be a third fight between Valentina and her, because Valentina now she's happy as a champion, and, you know, and possibly they might try to do a catchweight. I think we do a catchweight fight, put it at 130, hey. But there'll be no title exchange in either way. But there's talks about some other fighters that possibly could probably give, Nunes a fighting, a real fight, and maybe even beat her. But thing is, you gotta remember, Nunes has bad cardio. She still has issues. And all that wrestling took a lot of energy out. If somebody has some great ground game and a good stand-up, they can beat her. You need that combination that you can hit her with a brick in the fist, and you can choke her out like a anaconda. And we all know the person that probably would have beat her was Chris Cyborg. But we all know what Evil Mr. Clean did. You know, instead of just you know taking your feelings out of it and think about the business sense of it. You know, but you know, I ain't gonna say congratulations. No, you know, I don't say that. And you know, I ain't gonna be. And, you know, to all you Nunes bandwagoners, you know, forget y'all. You know. You take your lion ass queen and take her off somewhere, her double chump champ, who she is. So, it's your man, George Page, a.k.a. the Perfect Sage, hating all day, hating all night, all day, all night. I'm out.